I'm sure most of us have seen this video of DK Metcalf by now. It has to be fake, right? There's no way that's possible. But did anyone else think of this video right here when this guy was just levitating? Watch this right here when he gets to the top. He just stays there. This has got to be fake. I don't know. Let me know in the comments what you guys think.